No.
Okay, so hi everyone. So welcome to today's One More Mathematical Physics Seminar. And today we will start by an announcement by Rafael of this conference. So Rafael, please.
Okay, thank you. Thank you to the organizer for this opportunity. I would like to draw your attention to the forthcoming summer school trials in wave turbulence from random waves to kinetic equations, which we held from 5 to 10 September at the Gran Sasso Science Institute in L'Aquila, which is a nice city in the center of Italy. On the screen, you can see the poster of the event, which includes also the website where you can find all the necessary information. So the school is devoted to bring to the attention of the mathematical physics community, and in particular to students and young researchers, to the state of the art and the future challenges in the wave turbulence, which in a broad sense is the study of out of equilibrium statistical property of random nonlinear waves. To the same, we will have two main courses, one by Sergei Nazarenko, who is a leading expert in the theoretical background for wave turbulence, and another by Juan Velasquez, who is a leading expert in kinetic equation. There will be also a short course by Zahir Hani, who gave a fundamental contribution in the rigorous derivation of kinetic model associated to the nonlinear Schrödinger equation. The three courses will be complemented by three talks by Roberta Banchini, Erwan Fahou, and Gigliola Staffilani, aiming at providing a wider overview on the physical application and the mathematical challenging in wave turbulence. Let me conclude by stressing the fact that the school is designed in order to give the opportunity to students to have enough time to interact with the experts. And indeed, most of the afternoon hours will be free for discussion and also to visit L'Aquila, of course. And there will be also a poster session, so I encourage young researchers working in wave turbulence and radar field to submit a proposal. Okay, so thank you for your attention, and I hope to see you in L'Aquila in September.